Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Announcements for today, Tuesday, December 12th. Welcome back to the show. Happy holidays from everyone here at Raiders Live. Finals will be Thursday, December 21st and Friday, the 22nd. Today and the 14th, Santa Pictures at Lunch in the Quad. Wednesday, December 13th, Winter Sports Rally. The Youth Truth Survey window is now open. Please create time for your second period classes to complete the Youth Truth Survey. I know we are approaching finals, but the survey window closes December 15th. The survey itself should take about 15 minutes to complete plus setup time. How often do you throw away your trash after lunch or nutrition? Do you make sure our campus looks clean? Support your island community, Raiders, and keep it clean. Upcoming events. Sporting news. Ever thought about playing golf? Boys Golf will have an informational lunch meeting today in room P2 at 12 p.m. Bring your lunch and questions. The meeting will include our start date and tryout information. All experience levels are welcome. Sports on tap. Today, girls water polo versus Wainimi at 3:45. Wednesday, girls water polo at Kate School at 3:15. Thursday, girls water polo at Nordoff at 3:45. Girls soccer versus Santa Paula at 6 p.m. Boys basketball versus Santa Paula at 7 p.m. Friday, boys wrestling invitational at 10 a.m. Boys soccer at Santa Paula, 6 p.m. Girls soccer at Santa Paula, 7 p.m. Saturday, boys wrestling invitational day 2 starts at 8 a.m. Come out and support our teams. Have you ever been in love?
Okay, who am I here with?
Hi, I'm Elroy.
Have you ever been in love?
Yes, I have been in love. Do you want me to elaborate? The first time I fell in love, I was 24. And it was actually really surprising because I thought I was straight. And I'm definitely not straight. Because I was like, the idea of like butterflies and feeling like having a crush. Like up until that moment, I realized I had been performing. Like I had been like kind of acting out what I've seen in movies or what my friends felt just so I could feel normal. And then I went to this event and it was so random. I showed up by myself one day and I remember sitting next to this person and we're like talking and vibing and I was like, wait a minute. Like I was like, what is this feeling? Like I think this is like the movies, the butterfly. I think this is what everybody talks about. And we wouldn't stop talking. Like literally the event ended. We're outside. It's so dramatic. We're in the rain. We're in the rain talking for hours. And I'm just like, oh my God, who is this person? Like, I just was like, you know, the idea of like love at first sight. It wasn't even first sight. It was like love at first conversation. Like we were just vibing because like, this is my best friend, but also I'm like, they're so cute, you know? So that was my first time falling in love. And, yeah, and I had to like reveal to everybody in my 20s. I was like, yo, I'm not straight. And they're like, were you lying? I was like, no, I just like didn't know. So yeah,
that's a beautiful story. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Remember Raiders, our teachers are human just like us. Need to make an appointment for the Recon Wellness Center? Use a QR code you see around campus. Check out the new December schedule for the Recon Wellness Center. Need to get some important info out to the islands? Want your photo shown in the Raider mural? Reach out to us at cipictureoftheday@gmail.com. That is all your news and announcements for today. Make it a great day, Raiders.
Mm-hmm.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to CI Life. If you would like to participate, send an email at cipictureoftheday@gmail.com. Thanks for watching.